Now, basically, in the case of real estate investment trust, often referred to as REIT, and infrastructure investment trust, referred to as InvIT, the rule for taxation is that the income that they received in case of REIT by way of rent, or in case of InvIT by way of dividend and interest, are not taxed in the hands of the REIT or InvIT. Rather, the distribution of such money by these REIT or InvIT to the unit holders is taxed in the hands of the unit holder as if the rent or dividend or interest was directly received by the unit holder. Certain people were misusing the provision of this particular part because of the fact that what was taxable in the hands of the unit holder was referred to as distributed income. And how smartly they were misusing these provision is that there was, instead of declaring the money that they REIT and InvIT received by way of rent or dividend and interest further at the same nature, what they were doing was that they were showing this as repayment of interest, repayment of loan. So what happened is that even though REIT got the income by way of rent, it got the income by way of dividend or interest. When the repayment was being made, it was in the nature of a capital payment because this capital payment did not fall in the four corners of distributed income. Therefore, there was no taxation in the hands of the unit holders. Now, under the new law, the proposed provision which is there, what has been provided is that any sum of money which is received by the unit holder from the REIT or InvIT, other than the rent, dividend, or interest, will be taxable in the hands of the unit holders as income. And what is received is now, instead of distributed income, referred to as sum. However, to ensure that wherever there is a redemption by REIT or InvIT and the money received by unit holders is not taxed, it has been provided that such redemption proceeds will be reduced from the cost of acquisition of the unit in the hands of the unit holders instead of being taxed under this provision. Thank you for watching this video. In case you are interested in any of the international tax or UAE corporate tax courses, you can download our app or go to the above URL, courses.sortingtax.com, to evaluate some of the tax courses that we have to offer.